Since you guys absolutely crushed that goal, I'll be showing you how to do it. So first you want to put your hands flat, like as the water. Then you want to extend them as far out as you can. And then just keep on going like this. And then you go zoom. And guys, if nobody claimed it, it's going to be called the doggy paddle.